Hello, my name is Maya Anjali Buchanan. I'm 21 years old, and I'm just now starting my senior year at the Curtis Institute of Music. I'm so happy to finally be presenting this recital to you all, and although I wish it was in person, I think that these recordings really capture the beauty of the music. Now, this program contains some of my favorite pieces of music, so I would love to tell you just a little bit about each of them. The first piece that you'll hear is Schubert's Fantasy in C major. This piece is known for being exceptionally difficult, not only because of its long length, but also because it contains so many technically difficult passages while still requiring a very controlled and refined tone throughout. Not only is it difficult for the violin, but it's especially difficult for the piano. So I was so happy and honored to get to perform this with one of my friends from school, Zitong Wang. We have worked before in the past in a chamber group, and so it was so nice to reconnect with her and learn this piece together, and we just had a great time. The next piece is called Darshan. This piece was actually just recently written in 2018 by an Indian-American composer named Reena Esmail. This piece is very much inspired and influenced by Indian classical music, and being half Indian myself, I really find myself connecting to this piece on a deeper level, and I always have such a great time performing it. The last thing on the program is Dvorak's Romance in F minor. Dvorak wrote this piece originally as a quartet in 1873, but it didn't gain a whole lot of traction because he wasn't very well known at the time. However, a few years later, when he was a bit more well known, he took the slow movement of his quartet and turned it into the Romance in F minor. So it's such a beautiful piece, and I love performing it. And with that being said, I hope that you enjoy this recital, and thank you so much for watching. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.